Good morning, children. How are you doing today? Are you excited for this new week? I'm excited. So, what is the first thing we have to do when we begin a day? Yes, we have to start with God's blessings. Shall I ask you to join your hands? Sit properly, join your hands. And if you can, close your eyes. It is better. Now, I'm going to play a song. Let's praise our God for what He is to us, okay? Let's join our hands, please. This umbrella looks very happy, isn't it? It is smiling. So, you know why it is very happy? It is waiting to play with its friends. Alright? So, suddenly what happens? Now, you know what happened, right? It started raining, isn't it? It started raining heavily, and you heard some sound as well, right? Yes. And what sound is that? Do you know that song? I hear thunder, I hear thunder. Oh, don't you? Oh, don't you? Pitter patter raindrops, pitter patter raindrops. I'm wet through, I'm wet through. Now, this umbrella had two friends. I told you before, this umbrella was waiting for its friends, right? So, it had two friends. A on the one side of the road and D on the other side of the road. Now, these both were getting wet. And A was feeling very cold. So, it wanted to go and stand under the umbrella. So, it asked, "Can I come, please? Can I come, please? I'm getting wet." So the umbrella said, "Come, come, come and stand. Come and stand." So A came and stood here. And now A is very happy. Now D is looking from there. This A is gone under the umbrella. Why should I stay here? So D also is planning and asking the umbrella, "Can I come here, please? Come there, please. I want to be under the umbrella." So the umbrella said, "Okay, come on, come on." So D also started coming under the umbrella. Now see, you can see A and D both are under the umbrella. Now the umbrella is so happy. The umbrella is saying, "Now A and D, you are both under me. Now I want to make you a family. I want to make you a family." Now what family is that, children? Tell me, did you come to know what family is this? Yes, this is A and D. A and D. A and D. Again say, A and D. What is A and D? It is add. Come on, everyone say add. So the family is add. So add family is under the umbrella. So the umbrella is very happy that it has got two friends to play. Now let's see what happens next. Now see, there is one more friend want to join them, and that is the letter S. The letter S. And what is the sound of this S? Tell me. Yes, it is S. Come on, children, say S. Now, S also is getting wet. It is getting wet because it is raining heavily. It is raining. Sir also is getting wet and wants to go under the umbrella. So, sir is telling, can I come and join you, please? Can I come and join you, please? And it goes and joins with the letter A, and the sound is A. Now, sir is holding the hand of A, and A is holding the hand of D. Now, tell me, how many letters are there now? Sir, A, D. Three letters, isn't it? Sir, A, D. And what is Sir, A, D? Now, come on, I'm giving you 1 minute time to think. What is Sir, A, D? Are you not thinking? Yeah, it is sad. This is sad. See how he is keeping his hand under the chin, isn't it? So this is sad. Sir, A, D, sad. Now how do we write this Sir, A, D, sad? This is the way we write, isn't it? Sir, A, D, sad. Again, Sir, A, D, sad. Sir, A, D, sad. And this is the picture for sad. And here is the spelling of sad. So we will remove this one and we will put it here. So this is Sir, A, D. This is Sir for sad. Okay. Now comes another letter. Now, another letter came out to play. But when it came out to play, it started raining again. Now, it is also getting wet. Now, what it will do? It will ask this family, can I join your family? Can you please take me in? So, the purr joins with the letter A and D. It goes under the umbrella and joins with add family. Now, what happens now? Tell me. Purr, let me bring a ruler. Where is my pointer? It is here. So, purr, add. What is purr, add? I'm giving you a minute to think. Teacher will not tell. You must tell. Did you say? Yes. It is purr, add. Pad. Again, say children, pad. Do you have an elder sister or brother in your house? Now, when they go for the exam, they take a pad with them to answer in the exam, to keep the papers for writing. And now this is the picture of pad. This is the picture of pad. So, how do we write this pad? How many letters are there? P-A-D. Now, this is P-A-D pad. P-A-D pad. P-A-D pad. So, tell me again. It is a clipboard also we say. Or this is also called as pad according to your book. Now I'm going to remove this purr and I'm going to fix it here. So this is pad, purr for pad, sir for sad. Now comes the last letter. It also comes out from its home and very happily it comes. And when it came here, it saw, my God, it is raining. And it started raining and thundering. It started feeling cold. It's very cold. So, slowly it started looking at the umbrella. Umbrella is there and one family is there. Can I go and join them? So it started slowly, slowly walking, slowly walking, and it came under the umbrella and it held the hand of this A, that is A. Now it is D, A, D, under the umbrella. D, A, D. What is D, A, D? Now, do you know what is D, A, D? Yeah, I'm going to give you 1 minute to think. Come on, think. D, A, D. It is dad. What is it? Dad. Your dad and my dad, yeah? D, this is dad. D, A, D, dad. Now, how do we write D, A, D, dad? This is the way we write it, yeah? D, A, D, dad. Can you see it properly? D, A, D, dad. So, D for dad. D for dad. P for pad. S for sad. Did you understand what I said now? This is a umbrella, and now this umbrella has so many friends. First it had A and then D, that is A and D. Now they came under the umbrella and they became one family. This umbrella told, I'm going to make you a family. So A and D came together and they started a family. Now in this family, three people came. First came Sir. Sir was holding the hand of Ad and became sad. Yeah? Then came Per, another friend. Per was holding the hand of Ad and became Pad. Then Der came running out. Der started holding the hand of this family, that is Ad. Der held the hand of Ad and became Dad. So with Ad, we have three people or three friends. Sad, say again children, sad, very good. Say pad, pad, good job. Now this is dad. Come on, say children, dad. Do you remember last time I told you I'm going to read four lines again? These are the four lines. I read once, but I did not go through again because all the words are in this Ad family. So this is Pat, and this is Pad, and he is Dad, and this boy is Sad. Yeah. Now let's keep a finger again and let's recollect what we read in the last class. T-H-E, the. You must repeat after teacher. L, A, D, lad. S, A, T, sat. I, N, in. A. K, A, B, cab. So how do we read this continuously? The lad sat in a cab. Now the lad is here. Lad, I told you, lad means a small boy. So the boy or the lad sat in a cab. So next, number two, again. T-H-E, the. I'm waiting for you to read after me. B-A-T-A-B-A-T. I-S-A-I-S. In, T-H-E, the. K-A-B, cab. Shall we read straight? The bat is in the cab. There is a bat here inside the cab. Cab is a taxi. Okay, number three. P-A-T-A-P-A-T. It's a is. Sir, add a sad. Pat is sad. Can you see Pat is sad? Very good. So I told you not to read this fourth line, but for the sake of reading, I'm reading. There are two words which you must know. One is dad, other one is pad. Now let's read da ad dad. Now this word is gave. Excuse me. Him a pad. Dad gave him a pad. Now this one I'm not reading because I read it the other day. You have to go through that video again to check it again. Now let me tell you about this picture. Here is the boy sad, and you can see this boy here sad as well. Here is dad. Now this is dad, and here also you can see dad. Now the next one is the pad. Dad is giving to this lad this pad, and here also we can see pad. Yeah, pad. So these three words you must read and learn the spellings. And remember, this is add family. This is add family. Tomorrow I'm going to teach you another new family. Now before we stop, I'm going to show you the practice book page. This is the page, and here I have the date, that is 17/5, and this time when I corrected your homeworks, most of the children have written very nicely. Your handwriting is awesome, and it is always starting from the margin. I'm happy to see, but some of you children have written away from the margin. That should not happen next time. All right. Now, when you write, please don't say AD. Add, add. Sir, add, sad. Pa, add, pad. Da, add, dad. Now, I'm going to show you how to write in the practice book. Alright, now let's see how to write beautifully on your practice book pages. Alright, now the date is 17, that is 1. Oh my god, I have to change my pen. Alright. Now the first word is, the family is a. This is the way, and join it, bring it down, turn for D, bring it back and go up, and this is add, kick it out. Go to the next line, pull it down and write a, d, add. Please do not say ad, a. The ad. All right. Now the next one is, we have to write or draw the picture sad. So for that you have to draw the picture. First you have to put a circle. Draw a round or a circle like this inside the red lines. Then you make two eyes and a small nose like this. Now you make the lips upside down like this, showing that he is sad. Now you can make some hair like this and two small ears, showing that he is sad. Now when I say sad, which is the first letter I made, which is the first sound I made, isn't it? So bring your finger down and write S. S should be in the blue lines like this. This is S. Then Sam means A letter. Sad. Do means D letter. Sad. Now pull your finger down neatly like this and write sad. Got it? All right. Now we are going to write or draw the next one. That is, we are going to draw a pad. So first you put one slanting line here, another slanting line here. Join the lines and you make one small line through it, another line through it. Then you just close or join it. This is the pad. Now when we write pad, the first sound we hear is P. So P should start from the second blue line, go up to the red line, come down to the down red line, go up and turn it and kick it out. This is P. Now join with that A. A is A. 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 Like this. And D. D is D. Join it like this. And see, it should be only in the blue lines and red lines. Should not come out like this. No coming out. It should be only in the blue lines. Now you have to bring this down straight and write P. A-D. Don't say P-A-D. It is P-A-D. The last one I'm going to draw is Dad. So to draw Dad, again you make a circle. Make two small eyes. But now make a big circle here, big circle here. Showing that he is wearing spectacles. And make a join here and pull it out here and pull it out here. This is his spectacles. Here is the nose and here is his mouth or the lip. Now you make two small ears if you want. And you can make your dad's hair nicely. How your dad is combing like that you can make, or ask dad to draw for you. Then, when we say dad, d, d, the first sound we hear is d. So, d is, this is d. Isn't it? Da means which letter? A. Da, da, d, d. Again, d is this D. This is dad. Now, bring it down and write D, A, D. So this is regarding your work for today, and you will write neatly. And also today you are going to get an assignment sheet where you must do your work alone without your mommy and daddy helping you. Because who is watching? God is watching, isn't it? You must be always truthful. No copying and asking mommy's help. All right, children. I'm so happy to share this lesson every day with you. God bless you and stay healthy. Eat well. Bye-bye to you.